There are these accusations that you're creating other fake Twitter accounts and Instagram accounts to defend yourself. What happened? What's going on?
I do have another Instagram account, but that's just for my friends and family, so I wouldn't say I was using that to clap back at anybody, but I use Twitter to engage with the fans. I think it's a great way to engage with, you know, basketball fans. But I happen to take it a little too far, and that's what happens sometimes when I get into these basketball debates or, you know, what I really love is just to play basketball. I went a little too far. I don't regret clapping back at anybody or talking to my fans on Twitter. I do regret using my former coach's name and the former organization that I played for. That was childish, that was idiotic, all those type of words. I regret doing that, and I apologize to them for doing that, but I don't think I'll ever stop engaging with my fans. I think they really enjoy it, and I think it's a good way to connect us all. But I'll scale back a little bit right now and just focus on playing basketball. So I want to move on from that. It was tough to deal with yesterday. I was really upset with myself, but that's what I want to move on and keep playing basketball. So, but I still want to interact with my fans as well.